Hey guys, back at Vancouver Fashion Week. It's day 3 today, so let's get to it. It's going to be a busy day.
Times are changing and I'm fading away. Overused phrases, I don't know what to say. Places, different faces, different wasted nights. Don't tell me that you're losing faith when you're trying to escape. What are you hiding from? Why are you hiding from faces, 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 faces?
Crazy. So connections wise, it's amazing.
For me personally, I love the adrenaline rush and I love the boost of confidence I get.
I love it when I can play dress up and pretend to be whoever I want to be and everyone gets to see.
I'd have to say my favorite part about walking in Fashion Week is connecting with the models that I'm walking with and like meeting new people and like experiencing it like as a whole family.
So for the end of this video, it's going to be the same thing as yesterday. I'm just going to show you guys some photos from the shows last night, and that'll be it.
I've been up all night thinking.
that's it for this video, guys. That covers day 3 of Vancouver Fashion Week. Today's day 4, so you'll be getting that coverage on tomorrow's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to hit subscribe and turn on notifications if you want to see more of my content. Bye, guys.